Okay, we are officially shocked. Is Jelena heading out on tour? Rumors are swirling that the two, in fact, are. Now, if this isn't the craziest thing we've heard about Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez in 2014, I'm not sure what is. The two have been seen together in Texas. We've seen video of them doing quite the intimate dance to John Legend's Ordinary People. And now this. Word around town is that good old Jelena is bringing it together to hit the road and perform. At least Star Magazine is reporting the news. While it sounds like a great idea, I mean, there's no doubt in our minds that the arenas would sell out in seconds, we just can't be sure it's true. According to sources, the purpose of the tour would give the on and off again couple a chance to, quote, spend quality time together and work on repairing their battered images. Time together to work things out is never a bad thing, but what about the stresses of tour, you guys? We're worried that if a Jelena tour is in fact true, this might cause more harm than good for the two. But on the other hand, the stars are bound to be hitting the road anyway, so maybe being together is the best thing. The two stars haven't had it easy with Justin getting in trouble with the law and Selena heading to rehab, but we'll leave it to you guys to tell us if you think they're on the mend. Just recently, fans leaked that Justin and Selena even wrote a song together called Unfamiliar, and a tour could be a great place to debut something like this if the track does exist. But let's be honest, of all the Jelena rumors, this one is really serious, you guys, a tour, but only time will tell if it's actually going to pan out. And speaking of shocking things, because this is really shocking my brain, we've got the rundown on the 5 most shocking moments from Miley's banger tour, so to check that out, click right here. And be sure to click right here to subscribe to be in the know on all things Jelena and entertainment. And speaking of Jelena, man, what do you guys think of them touring together? Talk to me in the comments. And I will see you next time. From Hollywood, I'm Brianna Baxter.